beautiful edition. Hmm? Did you study from this or from another one?
From like
I just took. Ah, you did. Okay. Do you have anything that bothers you about this piece or any questions? Or because it's so big, I like to concentrate on what a question or no? Nothing? Okay. All right. So let's start. The two first statements, the piece really starts here. Right? And what do you think this comes from? From which instrument? Flute, excellent. Flute, right. Right. And allegro assai, many people think that it's very fast, right? But it's not. Because the literal meaning is enough. It's allegro enough. Because, you know, Beethoven easily could write molto allegro or presto or prestissimo. Vivace or vivacissimo, or Schumann wrote as fast as possible, you know. The main thing here, this movement acts as a relief. You play the whole piece, the whole sonata? No? You can learn the second movement is one of the greatest movements that Beethoven wrote, and it's very dramatic. And so this movement has to be like fluff. Almost like Mendelssohn. You know, very light. Let's do it again. Are you thinking to play staccato here? Yes? Yes, because it's written. But in this case, you don't need... Can I sing with you? In this case, because it's so fast, the piano, especially this one, it's like a trampoline. It's going to...
Thank you.
short note gets more energy.
Thank you.
It's still forte, not piano. Like, but nice. I like the way you take time before the G-sharp to make sure. But you see, there is no diminuendo, right? No diminuendo. So play still forte until subito pianissimo. It's like acting, right? If you're a Shakespearean actor, you don't say to be or not to be, this is the thing, you know. Yeah. And it's a beautiful moment in music. Don't be afraid to take time. Yeah. Remember, Lord Lumina, when you sit here, you're controlling everything. Nobody can tell you anything. Except me, but just today. I'll do it again. Very far away, like a memory. Thank you. PowerPoint. Don't play 5-1, 5-1. Sounds from heaven, if you can call it, you know. Without buzzing. Oh, I can practice it. No. Keep it celestial, otherwise the angel gains so much weight. They're going to fall down. Right? Soft head. piano for just a little accent.
Show everybody the beat, just the first beat.
run. You're pretending to run out of life force. And now you are very weak. Oh, where is the kettle? Is this the kettle? As a Ford expert on engines, right? So if you have to build an engine, right, of a car, and you need to work on the transmission, right, because it's not working, you're not going to build another part, right? So my advice to you to always practice the way you're going to play, except in slow motion and soft. You know Tai Chi? Tai Chi. So what do they do in Tai Chi? They do extremely slowly. Extremely slow, and then the whole routine can be done in a few seconds, right? We have to practice piano like this because you're a sensitive lady. You don't want at home to do. First of all, the real estate in the building will go down. I mean, people go, oh, she's practicing again. No, it has to be beautiful. There is no need to do it. You know Shura Cherkasky? You ever heard? No? Cherkasky was a great pianist. He practiced. And it happens. Very good.